Hi everyone, my name is Asata and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Elite War. I almost did the Act 2 end.
Greetings. I am afraid much of the...
Nothing. Useless everything.
We have all lost loved ones, even in times of such.
No way.
Get serious. more of a dude.
The Haven will be overrun with Morden. They're attacking from the front.
Yes, we must enter through the living quarters, open another flank against the enemy.
Odds aren't in our favor.
You would turn back.
Hey, it's me.
I know.
Thank you. I am pleased that you are helping these northern humans.
I am glad that it is but that is not what I...
If it were, I would think less of you. But tell me, why do you suffer so much to help those you have never met?
Any way that I can for voices friends pleases me. If I had my family and most of Amal, I mean to make him pay.
Such strong emotion can strengthen the arm of a warrior. But do not let your heart master your mind. I too detest Valdis, but that is not why I fight.
I fight because this is the right thing to do.
I fight because that is the path set before me.
These people don't deserve to bear the hurt of Valdis' status alone. Against such a rich power, they need whatever help they can get.
Another good reason. You are showing wisdom in your choices, Melonimin.
There are some in Amalu who would say I am stronger than in them.
That is their problem. I see what I see.
My father.
What's the thought of your father?
Call me Eva. I fear for his future as I fear for my own.
It is our hope to liberate this place from the
world. We will need hope and something more besides.
Thank you.
post mortem again.
Before I could raise my hand in defense of the Haven. The Morden monsters. They got past our defenses so quickly, so easily.
Be not afraid. I will rid this place of every last one.
I see in you the strength to achieve this. It is good. I may leave this place now. The Shining Shores are open to me, and they beckon.
Don't have to be bound to this world as you have been. Rest in peace, mate.
Kidding me?
There's more to come. The castle is infested with these brutes. They come searching for the Aegis. I know it.
They will not have it.
No, not as long as I draw breath, they won't.
God.
the...
Pieces have been assembled, and this staff, it is legendary indeed. You are strong and seem to have wisdom enough to use this well. You have earned it. I must warn you, however, since the legend of the staff's existence was true, I am certain now that Aaron's fate was true as well.
What does that mean?
A staff with so much power, the one Aaron himself created. Well, I cannot think that it would be wise to bring the two together again. Erend may be old and crippled after so much time in the dark, but still, I would not wish to see him released upon the world.
Thank you for the warning.
Good. Here is the staff, then. Use it well, Melonamin.
Very well. No fucking way. Do it. So many cops.
Have at them. These men need our help.
Hey, They certainly know how to get themselves in trouble.
It is all for the noblest of causes.
I'm proud to fight by your side, Princess.
Likewise. Let's show them our mettle. To battle! You! Soldier, get over here! Who in the Eight Frozen Peaks are you?
This is Eva Sandby. I'm bringing the Aegis of Dread.
Well, I would like to stay alive long enough to enjoy that good news. Welcome, soldier. Clearly you are competent. And I can use your hands. Those accursed beasts have us pinned. See if you can reach the top of the keep and kill them! Do not leave a single one standing, soldier. If you manage it, our surviving troops will be able to mobilize. Report back at the rear gate when they are destroyed. Here, these things might help you.
Admirable woman, we trained together.
Aye, my father trained us himself. He told us we were to be warriors. She was my better for a long time.
I had a friend once who was my better.
But he's so good, why is he not fighting with us now?
Once murdered him, and he would have killed me as well as having the shielded me with his father.
I'm sorry.
They think the castle is going to be taken. I guess I'll just keep killing the Morden till it's all over. These are dark days, soldier. Darker still when there is so little hope yet. Scream when comrades ring in my ears and the stench of their death sickens me. Is there any purity left in this world? Our luck has certainly taken a turn for the worse. I'd do anything for even a glimmer of hope for good fortune. But what hope is there against such an army as this?
It's quite a trophy you have there on the table.
That? It's a Morden head on a pike, all right. Having it around reminds me that those Morden dogs are not invincible. You want this filthy trophy? Bring me something to change our luck and it's yours.
This too?
My friend, a statuette of Xeria. Nothing could bring more luck in a time like this. I feel cheered already. You have my thanks. Here, this grisly trophy is yours. Display it somewhere fitting.
That Vold is for what he's done to our town. I would give anything to see that one tied to a tree and, well, never mind. I'd go after Voldis myself, but I've never had the vision all that strongly. I wouldn't know the first place to look for him. No, my strength lying in my voice. I've been told that I can inspire a Tagnak to wear clothes and dance at the Spring Festival. It's time I put my skills to use and inspire this town to fight back. Though it would sure help to have some sort of trophy to garner attention and reinforce my point.
I was wondering what they did you have with you there on the table.
That? Oh, that's just a bottle of elven water. Yes, yes, it's actual water from the Sacred River. At least some things are still pure after that blasted Valdis and his Archmage destroyed the town. I swear, it has become my life's mission to dishonor the Morden in any way I can. Bring me something to get me started, and the water is yours.
What do you think of this little dandy?
Is that what I think it is? Ha! A Morden head on a pike is exactly what I needed. Before I'm through, these will be displayed from one end of Amanlu to the other. Here, take this bottle of elven water. You've earned it indeed.
That should be enough. Let's not continue. Bye bye.